She's just finishing her 4 weeks of scoliogonal therapy here at Scoliosis SOS. Olga's 18 and has come all the way over from Canada for treatment here. Are you able to tell us a little bit about your background history of when you were first diagnosed?
I was diagnosed around 14. We didn't know what it was at first. We just knew there was something wrong with my back.
Yeah. Am I right in saying that you actually kind of researched it and found out for yourself?
I did, yeah. I was searching and then I found all the symptoms for scoliosis and I realized I had them all. So that's when I realized. I told my parents I had scoliosis and they said I don't know that for sure, but I said I'm pretty sure. So then we started trying new things, but in Canada nobody really knew what scoliosis is, so we just tried other things like body alignments, physical therapy, chiropractors, acupuncture, a lot of different things.
What was it that you noticed about yourself that made you go and search online?
The first symptom was I had pain just in my middle back, and then the shoulder blade on the right side started to stick out. That was, and then it started to progress slowly by slowly. The rib hump came and I began to slouch.
Okay. Yeah. And then when you realized that you had scoliosis, you say you went and did these different treatments in Canada, but there wasn't really much available.
Yes.
Did you?
I was recommended surgery, but we were. That's when we started looking more into it for alternative solutions.
Am I right in saying that you've got quite a large family?
Yeah, I have 8 sisters and 3 brothers.
Okay, and then your family heritage is sort of mixed, is that right?
A Russian Orthodox from Canada, yeah.
Okay, and you have a twin sister?
Yes.
And she also has scoliosis?
I believe she has a mild scoliosis, and my brother probably has a moderate scoliosis, and I am severe.
Okay, and is that from you diagnosing them from what you've seen, or have they seen a consultant or anyone that's told them they have scoliosis?
My brother knows for sure, he's been diagnosed. My sister hasn't been diagnosed, we just look at her and we say, yeah, she has it.
So how did you find coming over to London? So obviously it's a fair journey from Canada.
Yeah. Quite an experience, actually.
Had you been to London before?
Never.
No?
No.
Okay. And you're staying here on site, aren't you?
Yeah.
Have you had a chance to look around the area much at all whilst you've been here?
Yes, I've seen lots. Tower Bridge, London Eye, Big Ben.
So you've been busy in your free time?
Yes. Yeah, I took good advantage.
And if you had any words for people that were thinking about maybe coming over here or making the journey from Canada or your side of the world, any words of advice or anything for them?
If it's possible, if they could, it's a great opportunity. Like, it's a good experience. Something different. I did not expect it to be like this at all, but I like that you do it yourself. This is all about you doing the exercises, not someone else doing it for you.
Giving you the empowerment to treat
yourself. Yes.
Yeah. Perfect. And do you feel that you're ready now to leave tomorrow and go and take charge of your own back care?
For sure.
Perfect. Yes.